Yeah, whoa, yeah, look, I'm spitting like I lost my belt, I want my title back. I must have if a nigga claim he got a rap. Well, I don't honor that, chass, I body that. How you playing with these heavyweights and you ain't solid yet? I corner rappers in, one exit, one entrance, and let them feel more vibes than a death sentence. I acapella my freestyle so much you would think I got produced by a deaf nigga. And everybody rapping about the struggle. Don't y'all wanna be loved? Don't you wanna hear some shit for the club? Hey, let me call my nigga Trey up. The only DJ in the streets, nigga, if you sleep, wake up. I did some things that some people say that can't be done. Now I'm at the finish line like a champion. When you hate it by most niggas, some can't relate. Same situation but different hate. I'm a boss, I can carry the weight. Niggas lost, then I show them the way. If niggas talk, they was never with me. I don't gotta hurt you physically, but mentally, it's too late. The lean got them already. And Charlamagne, where the real rappers at? Get Diddy on the phone, tell them Big Papa back. Cutting all these rappers down like a fucking lumberjack. These niggas ain't fucking with me, that's a fact.
It's artists that have had more of a cultural impact and have impacted people more than Eminem has. And that's what I look at. I don't even look at, like, record sales.
I know my crib clean, but my pocket's filthy. Had to cut a couple niggas and don't feel guilty. This rap shit ain't no different from the street shit. Get in some beef, it's gon' leak to that street shit. I tried to follow the way, but I got seasick. We living in our last days, y'all better peep shit. But how would you know if you never read Revelation? Just take a second and check it out and have patience. Have you ever heard that quote? You wanna hide something from a nigga, put it in the book. Now black man, tell me if that's true. If you read the Bible, then how much do you know? If a motherfucker asks me, I tell him, I ain't read shit. If it don't make dollars, then it don't make sense. That's a nigga that's talking that don't have sense. And later down in life, he ain't gon' be shit. And they say don't judge, but why we got a jury? The county filled with blacks, and so is the juvie. So many different races own companies in black communities. So why my own black people can't move in unity?